So today we have L3 plus here as usual. Wire again, they took from 12 volts and put on the boost circuit. So that's mean for sure we have issue in the boost circuit. Meantime, we'll inspect the hash board under microscope and see if any obvious component, bad component, and then we'll start to test. So, visual inspection. Chip MOSFET is good. The buck converter is good. Let's try to clean. So boost is good, pick is good, everything clear. Okay, clear. Here we have a capacitor broken. Yes, it's broken, this one. So here we have a 12 volts. Okay, before when I plug the DC, it's giving me 12 volts. What's happening now? Let's test the gap. It's good. This capacitor is a parallel. And we talk here about this gap must be free, because if we have so I will talk about this gap. It should be beep on the beep mode, continuity mode. So the parallel cap, it's like wire, and this is a capacitor and continue. So if we plug the electrode from here to here, it should beep by continuity. So it's like a wire. This is called a parallel capacitor. So it's normal to beep here. Okay, let's plug again and test the 12 volts voltage. Okay, now I have a 12. So this is a variable voltage. Why? Because I have for sure, any bad cap here, it will affect the DC-DC voltage, like this one. Now, I have a 12 volt. I put CLK, zero. RI, also zero. So let's remove this cap. let's remove the cap and test again. Just to be sure it's making a good connection. Okay, good, cool. So 12.46. Thank you. So here we have a short MOSFET. We replace the MOSFET, and also this one is defective. Let's remove this cap. So we replaced three MOSFET, two cap. We have a 12 volts here, we have a 10 volts here. For sure, this wire, we need to remove this wire, and we need to replace the boost circuit here. Here is the cap.